Intentional and seamless movement of our bodies is taken for granted by all of us. When an unexplainable stiffness or unintentional tremor develops, life begins to change. Few know that Parkinson's disease is the second most common degenerative condition of our brain. It targets the involuntary motor functions of our body, and although typically beginning in the late 60s, can strike younger patients, like actor Michael J. Fox. Parkinson's disease and other movement disorders not only affect the quality of life of patients, but also impact family members and caregivers. As part of Pickup Family Neurosciences Institute at Hoag, the Parkinson's and Movement Disorders Program is here to provide not only a trusted source of information, but meets the demands and critical needs for managing the symptoms and restoring function in those affected by these progressively debilitating conditions. The program includes a multidisciplinary team, collaborative and evidence-based outpatient clinic designed to properly diagnose and effectively manage Parkinson's disease and other movement disorders. We utilize advanced imaging techniques that help accurately diagnose the subtype of the disease and guide minimally invasive deep brain electrode placement when needed for targeting specific types of disease. Like restoring normal rhythm for the heart, some patients need a pacemaker for the brain's motor center. Our Advanced Physical Therapy Center is designed to help patients maintain motion and emotional skills. We are a valuable resource to provide all the support needed for physical, emotional, and psychiatric care. We have a specially trained nurse navigator as a first responder to guide and educate patients' needs when hospitalized, and works with support groups to help educate and enlighten perspectives on life with a movement disorder. Our goal is to restore the function that we all had and minimize the burdens associated with these neurological movement disorders. After all, life is motion.